Bollywood's live wire star Ranveer Singh shared that while growing up, he was mesmerized by on-screen personalities like Amitabh Bachchan, Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar, among others, who have all successfully hosted TV shows and entertained the whole of India. Iconic mainstream Hindi film heroes like Amitabh Bachchan, Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar have all connected with and captivated the nation through their television shows. I have idolized them since childhood and closely followed their journey, says Ranveer Singh. Ranveer is all set to host his first television show, Big Picture. He feels it will help him connect with a larger audience. The actor said, "I always recognized the fact that they garnered an immense amount of love from people for their charismatic turns on the television screen. I have a great opportunity here with the Big Picture to connect with the youth of India as well as the entire Indian family audience. I hope I can continue the grand legacy of the mainstream men of Hindi cinema on national TV." On the film front, Ranveer is gearing up for the release of 83, which was pushed back due to the global outbreak of COVID last year. The film is about India's big win at the 1983 World Cup. Ranveer will essay the role of cricketer Kapil Dev in the film. The Kabir Khan directorial also stars Deepika Padukone and Saqib Saleem, among others. He will also be seen in Jesh Bhai Jordar and Rohit Shetty's Circus. Jesh Bhai Jordar casts Bollywood debutante Shalini Pandey opposite Ranveer. The film is helmed by debutante filmmaker Divyank Thakkar and also features Bowman Irani and Ratna Pashtaksha. While in Circus, Ranveer will be paired opposite actor Jacqueline. The film is produced and directed by Rohit Shetty. Well, not just this, Ranveer is also part of Karan Johar's next directorial Rocky or Rani Ki Prem Kahani. The film has a star-studded cast comprising Alia Bhatt, veterans Dharmendra, Jaya Bachchan and Shabana Azmi. And right now, Ranveer is all set to make his TV debut by hosting Colors Quiz show The Big Picture. Ranveer recently released new teaser of the show. A new promo showed him gifting a pair of shoes to a contestant and even putting them on her feet. Colors shared a teaser from The Big Picture which showed Ranveer gifting a contestant a pair of white sneakers as she exclaimed, "Oh bhai." He even helped her put them on and said, "Ab to fly hi fly karegi meri behna." Now my sister will fly to great heights. The actor also made an appearance on the premiere of Bigg Boss 15 to promote his show. Well, it would be interesting to see how Ranveer performs as host.